Listen carefully. We need your opinion. Mathematics is methodical application of matter. Having said that, we see each and everything in this universe follows a particular systematic pattern. The creator must be an expert of methodical application of matter. Ultimately, the question comes in the minds of many people who study mathematics. Is God a mathematician? Is God a mathematician? We need your response for this question. Think and write your opinion in the comments. Thank you. We will wait. Thank you.